So the two-time defending champion Victor Axelsen getting his semi-final underway against Xiu Qi, the number 7 seed from China.
Unbelievable power and accuracy on his attack.
Beat Axelsen in 2 straight games in the group. So we know that Xiu Qi is more than capable. Nice block. That is delightful. 1,000 tournaments.
Wow. He really does perform on the big stage.
Strong legs. How would you sum up his style of play?
Well, with good attack, good variety. He sets himself up well for the attack.
Overdone it. Oh, my goodness. How did he get away with that? Beautiful. Oh, that's well taken by Victor Axelsen.
No speed on the shuttle to do anything with. But if it did go to 3, you're right. And could he keep it up?
To have the courage to play that net shot. Well, I saw that as in. One game to the good against the Olympic champion and 2-time defending champion here at the Malaysia Open.
And in the past has helped him to win.
It has, yeah. Beautiful.
Quarterfinal.
Against Deng Carlong.
Yeah.
This is 162nd week as world number one. We've only got one more left for this game. Yeah.
Probably reverting back to the last time they played, where he won. But as you say, Jill, it's different conditions.
Missed it. That's a good lift. Oh, and an even better smash. Brilliant. Super. Really showed his desire as he did in that rally. this long with the back line. He doesn't look as calm in his defence as he normally does.
Yeah, I completely agree.
Oh, that's nice. That is a lovely shot. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I don't believe it! I'll show that Jill Clark. Doesn't know what she's talking about. Yeah, and that. Brilliant. Tantalising points from the second game. Oh, look at that net play. I think Axel's... The nerves. It's one game all. Defending game. Two-time defending champion, Victor Axelsen. Fighting back. Second game. Let's push on. Oh, brilliant. I don't believe it. Control the length of a clear. All lift like that. Deciding game so far. There's an opportunity. But he hasn't had many opportunities. Yeah.
Victor did in the previous game.
Well, that's certainly helping his cause. Flick serve. It's going wide. Yeah, he's back level. Yeah. Dominated the net play. From the final. Oh, what is he doing? What a delightful three of them for Shiuchi. Only needed the one. Oh, this is a challenge.